Hello everyone, let's go towards new concept, multiplication of integers. Now we have learned multiplication in whole number. Multiplication is the repeated addition. Suppose now 3 into 5. 3 into 5 means what? 3 times 5. We have to write in the form of addition. 3 times 5. 5 plus 5 plus 5. So 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 15. 3 5s are 15. Now we'll see this in the integers also. Suppose now what it is given, when we multiply a positive and a negative integer, we get negative integer. This is rule. Positive integer, suppose 3 if I will take, and negative integer minus 5 means 3 times minus 5. What will be the answer? We get negative integer. 3 5s are 50. 3 5s are 50 and negative integer. So for answer, negative sign. Now see this, we will see multiplication in repeated addition. So 3 times minus 5 will be 5 minus 5 plus minus 5 plus minus 5. Yes, 3 times minus 5. Now open the bracket, minus 5 plus minus minus. So minus 5 plus minus 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 5. Now minus minus plus. So 5 plus 5, 10. For answer, negative sign. Now minus 5. So minus 10, minus 5, minus minus plus. 10 plus 5, 15. And for answer, determinant sign. Now see, minus 15. Okay, so we got the answer minus 15. 3 5s are 15. And for answer, negative sign. Why? When we multiply a positive and a negative integer, we get a negative. Let's learn this concept using the following pattern. See now, minus 3 into 5 means when we multiply positive and negative integer. See, this is positive integer and this is negative integer. We get a negative integer. See, minus 15 will be the answer. But now for that we learn this pattern also. See, first what I started with the positive integer. 3 into 5, 15. 5 is equal to 10. So 10 is what? 15 minus 5. What I did? 15 minus 5. So what we got? 10. Then 1. Which number came down? 1. 1 into 5? 5. So 10 minus, see now, 10 you have to take here. 10 minus 5. Always minus, see minus 5 we have done here. Okay. 10 minus 5, 5. Now 0 into 5, 0. Any number multiplied with 0, the answer is 0. So 5 minus 5, 0. Okay, minus 1 into 5. Now follow that. See now, here we got 0 minus 5. Answer is minus 5. 0 minus 5. Answer is minus 5. Minus 2 into 5. Now minus 2 into 5. What we got the answer? Minus 5. Yes? Minus 5 minus 5 is equal to minus minus plus. Answer is minus 10. Okay, now we got answer minus 10. Minus 3 into 15. 10 we have to take. Minus 10 minus 5. Always we have subtract the minus 5 here. Okay, minus 10 minus 5 is equal to minus 15. So minus 3 into 5 is equal to minus 15. Using this pattern also we got the answer same. Everyone understood this? Let's move towards next concept. Multiplication of two negative integers. When we multiply -3. What we subtract? -3. So minus minus plus. So answer for this -3 -1 answer is +3. How this will get understood, everyone? -3 into -2. See, 3 minus -3. Minus minus plus. So 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So when we multiply two negative integers, we get positive integer. When we multiply two negative integers, we get positive integer. So now using this rule, you can solve examples. Now example number 1 I will give. 15.